So a difficult game against Milton Keynes tonight, but you did well to pull it back from 4-1.
Yeah, I mean, we showed good character when we came back in the end, but we was not good enough for 60 minutes today. And I mean, it was a good test. We know MK is going to be a like top team in the league for sure this year. So, but I think, like, yeah, we battled hard. It was a good battle.
So you're going to pick yourselves up this week. Telford are coming here next Saturday. What do you expect from them?
That's going to be another, like, Telford looks strong this year, and it's going to be a good game for sure.